intuitively eat and lose weight. Well, have you tracked before? Do you know what a protein, a fat, and a carb is? Do you know how much your body needs of those things to lose weight or to gain weight or to maintain? If you don't know those things, then you cannot intuitively eat and lose weight. Tracking your macros, tracking your calories is gonna be a good start. You don't have to do it forever, but it's a very good start to give you an idea of what proteins, fats, and carbs are, how much your body needs at maintenance to lose or to gain weight, and that's gonna really get you to where you want to be. Tracking seems hard to some people, but it's a tool that we can use to get to our goals. When we have a goal in life and we want to get there, the best way to get there is continuous measured consistency beats short-term intensity every single time. So to get to where we want to be, we got to put in the hard work. We got to get out of our comfort zone and do things that we aren't doing now. Because if nothing changes in our life, then nothing changes. So if you want to see your changes, if you want to get to your goals, then you gotta do hard things. We can't intuitively eat if you've never tracked before. You have to know the basics. If you're ready to change your life, shoot me a message or put a comment below. I'll shoot you over my free ebook that's gonna teach you how to track your macros and how to handle your own nutrition. So if you're interested in that, message me today.